Hi everybody, it's NACHO for another tutorial. Today we will see the left jab and the right punch, left kick and right kick, all the attack movements. So this is what we do today and let's go. So this is where we end to the last previous video, AI controller movement. So now we have to go to animation and go to combat, and here combat we all just have the receive punch. So now we will do the attack. So create a new folder, attack, and now here we have to go to the all the animation folder of the game. So I update the link of the game with the OneDrive link, so you have a new animation of this link now, so you have to update as well for how the attack movement and the knockout. So go to attack, and first we will take this one by one, like BLK Panther rig, import, and go again, jab, boom, mesh, skeleton, Black Panther, import, and left kick, yeah, and the last one, right kick. Okay, save this, and now we can see the heavy punch, the jab, the left kick, and the right kick. Now we save. And we go back to the BLK animation here. So first, all of this animation is for the receive punch. So you just have to select all of this and press C for comments all. So now we comment and we said receive punch animation. Okay, and put a color, save, and now here we'll go back to a default. So in this, on the right we have all the receive, and on the left we have all the attack. So here we put this more here, and first we'll take the jab. The jab, the heavy right punch, and the left kick, and the right kick. Here, and now we have to create all the variable for attack. So we have the jab punch, and we change the category. So we'll put attack here, over here, and now we will go there and put the jab here. Okay, so now we will create all the variables for all. So now we have the heavy punch, and we have the left kick,
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, kick left. Kick right. And all of this put to attack category. Attack and attack. Okay, so now here, here we go there, jab, not when we don't jab, we go back to the position, so not boolean, go there, and do the same for all, so heavy punch, get, boom, left click, kick, get, left kick, and right kick. Oh, what I'm doing? Yeah, right kick, and go there. Okay, and all the return, I said the return, so what? Okay, I'll not put this here. The return. Ooh. Right kick return. So is right kick, not body on. And left kick return. Here. Get. The left click, if it's not boolean, is false, and the heavy punch, the return as well, and not heavy, if it's not heavy punch, not heavy punch, and compile, save. And now we have the receive category we do to the previous video, and here we have the attack, and when we press the jab, we have the jab, the heavy punch, the left kick, and the right kick. So this is a small tutorial I will put in part, so I will do other part tomorrow. And see you tomorrow for another part of this tutorial. Peace.